Don't Feed the Cat, a film by J. Zachary Thurman, follows Chloe, who hears a cat meowing in her grandfather's locked basement. However, he left a specific note to not feed it, but Chloe does so anyway, and unfortunately finds out what was really downstairs, which we theorize is a mimicking demon. This is why the note said,